Go on.
Can I get one shot on the goal?
Right, last one.
That was the best time I ever saw.
Are you just looking at
okay. Nah, I don't like you getting any last shot. Another one.
I think that deserves 10 push ups. Right, so Pink starts with the ball. Right, last that ball. Right, so game's on. Tackle, Sasha. That just means I'm taking up unnecessary space. Right, if I move into a key spot position, right, I can receive the ball, and then I'm wanting another person to move into that spot again. I'm wanting a person to go towards the P spot. Right, so I want to create as many opportunities to actually pass the ball to, yeah? At the moment, too many of us are watching the game and not really playing. All right, so we got about 10 minutes left. Let's see that we, let's try and get as many shots as we can on Wednesday. All right, I want goals to be scored. All right, let's play. Alright, Sing, when I'm in this area with a lot of people around me, I will ever have time to lift up my stick to take a shot. No, we're really running out of time. So at the most, with a split hand, yeah, you can lift up and try and take a shot. Best bet is trying to flick or push the ball into the box. Right. To the keeper, find those corners, there's a very little chance for the keeper to actually make the save, unless I make it straight to where he is. Right, so if I go to that far corner, it's not as easy for the keeper, even if I push or flick the ball. Right, but as soon as I lift up my stick, it's easy for a defender to get their stick in. Make sense? All right, let's play.
Go, Jess.
Yeah. Yeah.
Whoa. Woof. Go, Sash.
Good job, Sasha.
You're right.
Sorry, Mr. West.
Where?
Oh, good finish.